Alright. We have ourselves another lens. So one can tell is by newer. I might need some scissors for this one. Okay, this bag's a little bit crazy to open up. Okay. Okay, this is crazy. Oh, there's it. It's opening. There you go. There you go. Go. All right. So here he is. Newer. All right. So let's see what happens here. It's always so hard to open. You got a, oh, it's probably in here. All right, so let's get some of the other side things. You got a pouch here. Okay, it's a different kind of pouch than the other one. There you go. It's kind of cool. Instructions. Wow, it's a little heavier than I thought it was going to be. Definitely feels heavier. It goes, I used a 1.2, all the way to 16. That's how you focus it. That is a huge element. Back. So it's all manual. It's got a lot of blades in there. It's got a lot of aperture blades in there. Yeah, pretty cool. So it's the newer 35mm f1.2.
So let's see what kind of pictures this takes.